Our main topic is size exclusion chromatography. And first of all, we will discuss its introduction. What is size exclusion chromatography? It is a technique in which biomolecules are separated from each other on the basis of their size. And this separation takes place via filtration through a gel that contains spherical beads. So, जब हम मिक्सचर को एक जेल के जरिए फिल्टर करते हैं तो उसमें जेल के जो किसी सैंपल के कंपोनेंट्स होते हैं दे आर सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम ईच अदर ऑन द बेस ऑफ देयर साइज और इसके लिए हम स्पेशल बीड्स यूज करते हैं बीड्स दे हैव पोर्स ऑफ अ स्पेसिफिक साइज टू इंक्लूड और एक्सक्लूड मॉलिक्यूल्स ऑफ डिफरेंट साइजेस एंड साइज ऑफ पोर्स इन द बीड्स they actually determine the exclusion limit. So, the pores which are present in the beads, they determine that, okay, this much size of molecules, they have to be separated, they have to be excluded, or they have to be included. And this size exclusion chromatography is also named as gel filtration chromatography or gel permeation chromatography. Different components of mixture they are separated from each other. So components of sample they are separated according to their size range. High resolution fractionation is used to isolate the components to separate monomers from the aggregates. A key step towards successful separation is selection of the correct medium. ظاہر اکارڈنگلی جیسے ہم جو میڈیم یوز کریں گے اس کے اکارڈنگلی جو ڈفرنٹ مکسچر ہوتے ہیں ان کے کمپوننٹس سیپریٹ ہوتے ہیں اسمال مالیکیولس دے پاس سلولی تھرو دا پورس ان دا بیڈس دین دا لارجر ونس وائی دا اسمال مالیکیولس دے موو سلولی دا ریزن از دیٹ دی اسمال مالیکیولس دے انٹر ان دا پورس پریزنٹ ان دا بیڈس And that is why they have to travel longer distance. And when they have to travel longer distance, obviously it will take longer time for their elution. While larger molecules, which cannot enter in the pores of the beads, they will exclude or they will pass through the inter-bead size. And that's they will pass through the inter-bead spaces. And that's why they will pass rapidly and they will elute from the column. And for this, there is no effect of electric field as we see in case of gel electrophoresis. So there is no electric field here as we see in case of gel electrophoresis. Entrance of molecules in the pores of the beads creates a longer path as we have discussed for the smaller molecules and that's why they will be eluted slowly. And thus more time is needed for elution of these molecules through the beads since they have to enter the beads and then they elute. The size exclusion chromatography is well suited to biomolecules which are sensitive to changes in pH, concentration of metal ions, cofactors, and harsh environmental conditions. So these all factors, they are, you know, taken care of during size exclusion chromatography. That's why it is quite a common method, quite suitable method for separation of the molecules. And conditions, they're also manipulated according to the requirements of the experiment. So we can change the conditions. For example, we can change the pH, we can change the concentration of metal ion and so on, according to the conditions of the experiment. So this is quite suitable method for separation of components of a mixture through this column and through the on the basis of this size.